What a difference with last year. I like your speech, your State of the Union. I think it was full of vision, ambition for 2019, and quite a difference with last year. But let's be honest, between us, a lot has changed, in fact, in the meanwhile, in this in the Union last year. In August, for example, 2016, it was Mr. Hofer who said that he wanted to take Austria out of the Euro and the Union. And 5 months later, after his defeat, he said exactly the opposite. He changed his mind and he said, no, no, we want to stay in the Euro and in the Union. And then in March of this year in the Netherlands, it was Mr. Wilders who promised a spring of populism, and what he created, he reaped the opposite. It were the pro-European parties who won the election. And in France, exactly the same. It was Emmanuel Macron who won the campaign with a pro-European program. And since then, even the Front National doesn't want to exit the Euro and the Union anymore. And even in Hungary, Viktor Orban is piping down. He accepts now the authority of the European Court of Justice. And he said, I think 2 days ago on a radio interview, that no way that ever Hungary would leave the Union. So I want to say, in fact, at the occasion of this State of the Union, Jean-Claude, to Mr. Hofer, to Mrs. Le Pen, to Viktor Orban, welcome to the side of reason, even when we know, all of us, that is not that they have changed their mind. It's not by conviction that they've changed their mind, but by fear of losing votes that they have changed their mind now. And the only way, or the only one for the moment, who still doesn't get it, I think, is Mr. Farage. He is still going on. He said last weekend he called the German EFD to campaign on Brexit. I think it's a fantastic advice to campaign on Brexit. You have to keep up the good work, Nigel. I hope they take it. But unfortunately, I don't think that they are so stupid to do that in Germany with the EFD. And because, let's be honest, it's clear what our citizens want. They don't want to destroy Europe. They want to reform Europe. But to destroy it, no bloody way. That is the message of our citizens.